small fish gun, right? It is look like this. Okay. This is my spear. It's a tough my arrow. I mean, of the aluminum. Aluminum wire, right? So how it looks? This is the barrel here. Is actually from a rod. This will think rod here, hold on. This from one of these rods, right? The extended rods on them, the telescope rods. Okay. Right? This is this part of it. The third part. Right here. This part, right? So I just remove the underneath part here. This black circle piece, whatever. Rubber. And just remove this piece, right? I sand down this piece right here, okay? And this side is just the back. It's very, from here, this thing. This hose, the stretchy hose, I get from the extendable hose and the elastic hose, right? And that old one just cut it up. These are the look, right? When I'm going to spear fish, here this load the arrow, it tight drill out the hole there. I don't know if you can see it, but right there, right? And you load it like this way. So through the back, come through here, right? Pull it, right? And shoot. When I enter the fish, really the fish like that, simple. Okay, one more time, it is flick over the thing, load your barrel, right, and shoot, realize it. One time, flick it, very Latin like, simple. That's like that, very Latin, right. One more time, let's over inside. It's giving us a little trouble. Oh, right, see what happened. Load it. So, put it to the back right here. This is really for small fish. You can't really catch big fish with it because the line, you know, you can change the line and thing in your reel. And it is. Shoot. This the force of this actually they shoot 30 to 35 feet in the air. 35-40 feet. Right? So that is really it. Not small fish gun. It works very effectively. And well, that's really it. My reel, pen reel. And that's it. So, thanks for watching.